The inland people of Daga local level government have been encouraged to grow cocoa and sustain their livelihoods. This comes as the Alatau district continues to fund the construction of a coffee shed near the Sirisiri jetty. The coffee shed will be the focal point where farmers will keep their produce before shipping it to Alatau for sale.
Subsidized the coffee price last year to 5 kina, from 4 kina to 5 kina per kilo.
The conducive environment of the Inland Daga LLG has proven workable for locals to farm cocoa. Like other success stories around the country, cooperative groups have been formed with the district funding the groups. Daga LLG Deputy President Guilford Manai said past years has seen poor transport infrastructure to support farmers. He says with the district focusing to support farmers, farmers are now challenged to work with the district.
We the people that we have to also assist. The minister does his part, and also we people have to do our part.
The construction of the coffee shed is progressing with the aim of opening it by this year.
So you can imagine, before they had no road, no wharf, no shed, no boat, no money for cooperative society, and no free freight.
Jack Lapave Jr., National MTV News.